like a flashlight, and this one is creating a home light effect. I created a body with three arms. Actually, I wanted my product to be design language between camp lighting and home lighting.
You try to achieve in such an environment that you believe that didn't exist.
With this irregular surface, you need to be more protective.
I'm going to use my thumb, so I'm holding it somewhere up here rather than here.